Alright guys, we're back with my precious stuff. So you want to, you know, just remember, you're speaking all the time. There is neutral, though. I mean, there is neutral. What would you call that, Crystal? When someone's just sleep mode?
Like stationary?
Yeah. No, you wouldn't really say.
Not really.
You know, just when it's operating, but it's just...
Yeah, slow mode.
I do understand that, but, you know, again, this little dog especially is very drawn, and any of them, they're drawn to motion. You know, and if you said, well, that's hardwired into them. Yeah, well, it probably is. Ah, so this is what I've been working on. Yay, dog and training. You know, is really just having a dog and training. Yay! Again, I'm not making this. This is what I'm going to do it as, the dog in training. And I'm not really. She'll go to jump right this way. I'm not really concerned about the jump as much as dog in training. That's indicating what I'm doing. It's not me telling her what to do. Dog in training. Dog in training. And if you said, gosh, you seem like in a hurry to give it to her. Yeah, that's the, that's my character. Yay. So theoretically, I should be able to get in the middle. Dog and train. This is like, is this what I signed her up for? Yes, it is. I got your signature right on the thing. If I'm not paying immediately, and I think, Chelsea, I know you're watching this, there's ritualistic things that are happening that indicate I'm getting ready to pay. I should be able to send it from here. Dog and train. I'm getting ready to pay. I'm opening my wallet, let's put it that way. Dog and training.
Yay!
You know, but if you said, well, what are you asking the dog? Oh, to just run the fast. Precious angel. You know, and I mean, if I wanted to extend it, I'm making it like, she doesn't view that as, ah, she's stalling at all.
Yay.
Dog and train. So essentially I've got a send away on the dog. I think I would probably end up doing it like this.
Yay.
Dog and train.
Yay.
If you said, what is that? I just kind of swept up in my momentum. Dog in training. Dog in training. This is like, where do we use this again? What to put on, you know, little shows at cocktail parties, of course. We had costumes and stuff. It's all going to come together. You'll see. You know, but right there, she doesn't have any success. Dog in training. She doesn't have any success jumping on me. She's not getting reaction out of me either. Dog and training. Dog and training. Yeah, I just really, that's what you want to think of. You're a part of movement. You're moving. I'm not trying to be the antidote to movement. Dog and training. Moving away. Let's see, I should be over here. Let me see if I can get her. Dog and training. Yeah, they didn't work hard. You know, let me tell you what, there's food on the ground. I'll tell you what I do, nothing happens. No, I'm just neutral. Because I'll tell you what's more interesting than me. Food on the ground. Tell you what my reaction to her is now. Don't try to use me. Don't try to use me. What if you said, what did you lose or gain? They're really nothing. You know, but you do have to think of it. That's really not your job.
Yay.
You know, even from right here, my response. Dog in training. Yay! Put it all together. Dog in training. Yay! Right, hang on, go from there. Dog in training. She has now completed her junior master certificate. 3,000 more hours of training and you'll actually get it. Bye, girl.